Finally, the moment has come for him to reap what he sowed. And to share to us his experiences, his appreciation, and some words of encouragement. Help me in welcoming the class of valedictorian for the school year 2010-2011, Terrence Ferdinand S. De Daniel, for his valedictory address.
Composing those Philippine English paragraphs. But not only that, the school has also taught us to stand on stage and to pride in performing in front of a big audience. Our 15th anniversary celebration in Teca Center de Mon, remember? The administration of the school to speak in our hearts and our minds, to trust our capacity and capabilities, but more importantly, to trust in the Lord all the time, which will definitely help us face the more complicated life ahead of us. We would also forget our kuyas, who patiently help us in carrying a huge box from the gate up to our rooms. But most of all, we would forget the camaraderie, the shared laughters, even the petty fights we had with our classmates. Indeed, partying is always hard and sad. It's hard and sad to leave a pace in our lives where we learn the basics and move ahead. We gain friends and we found an extension of family. To our dear parents, we dedicate to you our diploma, our first accomplishment of the many triumphs and honors we will bring home on this day forward. We thank the Lord for entrusting us to parents like you. We are truly blessed that we have parents who believe in the importance of good education. That's why you are working hard to be able to send us to a good school. Again, thank you to our papa, mama, daddy, mommy, nanay, and tata. For us, you are the best parents a child could ever wish for. We love you. And of course, all this will not happen is not because of our God Savior Jesus Christ. We bring back all the glory to Him who made all these things happen. Lord, on this note, we would like to thank our administrator, our principal, our teachers, and all the staff of this school that this is not a goodbye. This is asking for your permission and your blessing as we take another milestone in our lives. Please wish us well and thank you for all the teaching, the patience, and most of all, the love to be given to us. In parting, we again thank everyone who took part in voting us in this school. From our kuyas, the staff, our teachers, our principal, our administrator, and to our friends and schoolmates. We don't want to say goodbye, but rather we would like to say, we will see you again. Again, good morning, and let us all cherish this joyous occasion.